I think we obviously went out expecting a lot from England. They're a top ranked team, but I think to go in at half time with the 0-0, it gave us a bit of belief, and then we went out in the second half and we pushed on a little bit more, and you could see it from a couple of the opportunities we got in the second half early on, but then just as it went on, you could just see the fitness levels were a bit different to what we were expecting, and then they pushed on from there, and it's unfortunate to get that result. Like 4-0, it probably doesn't show much with what we thought of our performance, but we went out, we give everything, and we've come off the pitch with no regrets. First half, I think I went out with the mindset that obviously it was going to be a busy day for me compared to the first two games. I went out, had a great warm-up, and I was just positive with myself going into the game, and it just took a matter of time to settle into it and then be able to get into that mentality. And once you make one save, you're gradually getting that their positivity into yourself, and I just kept pushing on and just tried to do what I could for them. But I think actually having that bit of support for us was the reason that it made it a bit more easy. Like we were outnumbered by the people, but you could still hear our supporters out there, and to hear them and to not give up the support, and it's always a bit more belief, and that's what helps settle me sometimes.
First competitive start was a dream come true, but to have it here, one of the biggest stadiums I've ever played at, was just unbelievable. And also playing in front of the Gawa was also 10 times better. This is probably the first time I've had that many fans come over and watch us on a away game, and it was just brilliant hearing them the whole game. They were louder than any other English fan here. So important to all the girls that the Gawa come out in numbers, and really we can hear them. We hear every single person shouting under the pitch, and it just means a lot to us and pushes us to drive in the game, and we really need them to come out for the game at Seaview and hopefully come out in numbers. Yeah, you're going to be starting at the back with Mac and Julie, and it was just an unbelievable feeling. I was so excited from that moment. A wee bit of nerves, but the nerves went away when first whistle went. It was unbelievable. Like I've learned all I have from the likes of Mac and Julie and Ashley Hutton too. I've just watched them do every game, and like they always push me on. They always want to help and make me a better player, and thanks to them.